Hello there, it's T. Kyle, and we're back, and I forgot to press record. So, nothing really exciting happened. Basically, I left New York, and then I put on this chic wig and changed my outfit, and now I am performing See You in Court in front of all these queens. This girl right here is like freaking the fuck out. She's like, oh my god, yes, queen, oh, slay me, queen. That's exactly what she's saying. And yeah, so I'm performing See You in Court live in front of all these fans. And I'm almost on the C list. So I just need to recharge my energy and then finish my performance. Oh, well, my performance is over, I guess. Oh, new sales. Oh my God, okay, so it sold 17,000, which means it is almost at 50K. Oh my God. Starcore Media announces the signing of Christina Aguilera for a PR deal. Check out See You in Court. Yeah. Okay, I need more money. Oh! Yes! That means I can get more wigs! Okay. Is that really worth $5? No. Oh, wait, I need that! Okay. Don't want to miss that. Sorry for yelling. Okay, so now I have to go back to Chicago. Let's leave. You're welcome for the performance, fans. Everything's in place for your appearance at South Beach, kiddo. Try to focus on promoting Julio Armado's beachwear, but keep an eye out for Aston Cole. Oh God, is she gonna try and jump me while I'm in my fashion show? I wish a bitch would. Okay, so we have to go to Chicago, do a quick promo tour, buy See You in Court on iTunes, what? And it's time for you to, no, it's time for me to go, no. We can do that later. Okay, so I need to do a promo tour. And then after this quick promo sesh, we're gonna go to South Beach, Miami, and fight Aston Cole. I'm literally on this show like every week. I really just want like a performance outfit and I don't wanna pay money for it. Okay, so I logged back in and project complete. Honestly, that's the way to do this game, is to just start the project, then log out, log in for the next day, and it'll be done and you'll get points. So, say. Okay, money. I need more fans. I want to get to the C list. Okay, so I feel like this is going to get me on the C list, performing with Britney. Okay, so we're already, that's Chicago, right? Yeah, so I'm already in Chicago. So I'm just going to walk down the street to the Star Beans and do a little promo. Thank you. The pleasure is all mine. I know you've been jumping through a lot of hoops for Starcore Media, but there's one more thing I need to discuss. I'm supposed to be looking at a house in Beverly Hills shortly. It's just down the street from Britney's mansion. Okay. Could you meet me there? Sketch. Okay, so where is the Starbucks? Oh. It's not there. Oh. Oh, it's locked. God damn it. So what do I do? Maybe I'll go to, let's go to Miami and I'll finish Beauty and the Bitch. My God, $58 to travel to Miami? Jesus. Oh, We're almost done getting everything set up for your big appearance. Is there anything else? Okay, so I have to tell him to ban Aston Cole because that bitch said she was gonna raid. Well, I don't have 15 BGMs, so I'm gonna have to fight. I'm sure everything will be fine, but if there's a problem that doesn't involve water safety, you'll have to work it out. Okay, well, get ready, sis, because I'm throwing her off the pier. Good news! Have you heard of Silver Sphere Vodka? No. I'll say, who? He was one of... I don't care. Okay, so you want me to promo vodka? What do you think, I'm a drunk bitch? Okay. So... make an appearance at South Beach. Where do I go, like, into, what's this? This little Miami town is actually really cute. Oh, how did you get here? Sorry to be blunt, but that outfit makes me want to bury you in the neck. Ugh! Bury you up to your neck in sand. You misogynistic pig. You should visit the store and try to come up. No! You fucking kidding? Do you see this hot pink jumpsuit, you blind bitch? When I heard you were modeling beach fashions for Julio Armadillo, I got so... oh, fuck! When I heard you were modeling beach fashions for Julio Armadillo, I got so excited. I'm a huge fan of any situation that could end with you being eaten by a shark. Oh, look, a dogfish. Personally, I don't... wait, hold on one second. Before I tell your ass off, I want money. Personally, I don't understand what Julio sees in you, Christina. You're like... you're less like a model and more like a my face like a mannequin. And you're more like a... really? Like, you're gonna call her a dummy? That's the best you've got? More like a Kool-Aid wig-ass bitch. Laugh it up, because you'll be crying soon. It should say our. Our little friendly competition has gone on long enough. So prepare yourself for an all-out war! Throw her off the pier, bitch. Answer fan question. Oh, so I don't get to fight her? Network. Yes, go to the boat to network. Oh, no, I don't want fantasy. Okay. Socialize with the lamppost. Pose for a photo against this wall where there's no fans. What are these people? Oh, I guess I'll just call fans. Oh my god, call all the tops. Oh my god, Sarah! I forgot about Sarah. Oh, my poor friend that I no longer talk to. Okay. Project completed. Slay. Pass the eye bleach. South Beach. Oh! South Beach was just subjected to the sight of Christina Aguilera. Ew! Why would you want to bleach that, you fucking pig? Oh, lagging. Okay. So, Slay. Oh my god, so now is the time for us to give our private show. Okay. Burbank, LA. But who are all these fans? Hey there, I don't care. Okay, cool. Don't care. Okay, let's leave South Beach and get ready for our duet. No. You're going to wrap up the promotional push for Julio Armadillo's beachwear line. Okay. Yep, I know that you will be in touch. Trust me, I cannot ignore your phone calls. Okay, so, oh my god, $55,000 for a boat? Okay, so let's go to Burbank. And it's time to put on our private show. Okay. Yes. Oh my god, there's no one here. Hello? Hello, is anyone here? I'm in Soundtown. No one's... Okay. Well, I guess see ya. Okay. So, I guess we will go to... Beverly Hills. It was a waste of, you know, all that money. Okay. So, where do I need to meet him at? At the mansion. Is this the mansion? Do I get to move in? I can be neighbors with Britney. Hey. Oh, you're just in time. I tend to overthink everything, so I was hoping to get your opinion. It's wonderful. Yes. Oh my god. Rich. I can't breathe on May. Oh my god, slay. I just got a free fucking mansion. Yes. I don't have enough money to, like, even buy a couch. What is all this? I don't have friends. Oh. Nope. Oh, Bit. No, this is all too expensive. Who needs a couch? I need outfits. Okay. Let me get out of here. Okay, so... Oh, we're gonna wait to hear what she has to say. Yeah, I'm speechless. Okay. My god. I don't even have a number one single, but I have a mansion. Slay. Okay, so now I'm rich, and I'm not even on the C-list. I'm basically Meghan Trainor. And on that note, this is where we're going to end the episode. Thank you guys so much for watching, and subscribe if you like this video series, and give me a thumbs up if you're enjoying it, and I will see you guys soon. Bye.